AFG, bring the game.
Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need, some backup.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. So, on that, there's some big money events this week if you've got your A-spec car up to scratch.
I love big money.
Who doesn't? And you're gonna need more than one ride. The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Collect more whips? Oh, I can do that, believe.
Aw, look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Stay safe out there. Oh, and don't forget, after the qualifier last night, cops are out in force.
No worried. Yet.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor confirmed rumors of a rumble in the streets last night. She has released the following statement.
I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And in other news, mayoral candidate Holden Parker III stopped traffic in a different way after a campaign event at a local petting zoo went horribly wrong. More on that story after the break.
Great. Looks like there's gonna be even more heat on us now.
Bist du meine Königskette? In
City Central.
I'll find this pump. It's the last thing I do out here today. That's all she wrote for me, folks.
what you got.
I felt that.
You won't be ahead for long.
Stop blocking!
Hey, Rydell, you watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, create a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay, I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.